The beauty of the find was presented by Minister Kenneth Hite Jr. Minister Kenneth Hite begins his presentation with the PowerPoint, and it simply states, the beauty of a woman must be seen from in her eyes, because that is the doorway to her heart, the place where love resides. A quote by Audrey Hepburn. Then another quote is presented. I think every person has their own identity and beauty. Everyone being different is what is really beautiful. If we were all the same, it would be boring. By Tila Tequila. These two quotes are then elaborated on by Minister Kenneth Hite and discussed openly among us at the conference. It was a number of great responses, which led him to this question. What comes to your mind when you hear the word single? After a few responses, he went on to define single as choosing to be single, widowed, divorced, separated, or you're waiting for the right one. After a few more engaging, awesome responses, we are then presented with another quote. Do you know the difference between a beautiful woman and a charming one? A beauty is a woman you notice. A charmer is one who notices you. By Adderley E. Stevens. Although he is a keynote speaker at the Hello Beautiful Women's Conference 2019, Minister Kenneth Hite humbly expresses to us that he's not a therapist, counselor, expert, or coach, and he encourages us to embrace and grab our own perceptions of what beauty really is from within. In conclusion, thanks to Minister Kenneth Hite Jr., the Hello Beautiful Women's audience went on to understand what beauty really was, and that was coming from within, for we must have the beauty of the find within ourselves before someone else can see it in us, and that the true beauty of the find is seeing ourselves the way that God sees us, through His eyes.